Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to our channel. Today we got to learn how to shoot a ball for a far distance and also how to shoot a ball up high in the air. So let's get started. Shoot a ball up high in the air, also for a far distance, you should follow the following key points. Firstly, move 4 steps back and then move 3 steps sidewards. Also, keep this in mind that you should take a run up by running on toes only. This is very important. The second key point is the contact area. For the contact area, the two questions arise. Means the which part of your foot you should use, and the second question arises that which part of the ball you should hit. So for the contact area there are two parts. First the contact area of the foot and the contact area of the football. So comes to the first key point of the contact area, that is the contact point for the ball, football. The sweet point, the good point and the best point for football is the point just below the center of the ball. Means take this nipple as the center of the ball, and just below it, means this lace, it will be the best point or the sweet point or the good point to hit the ball for a far distance as well as up high in the air. Now comes the second key point of this, that is the contact area of our foot. The contact, the sweet, best and the good part for the hitting a football for longer and farther distance is that the sweet point of the foot is this, the part just below the laces, means this part. I have seen many YouTubers say that this part of the foot is used to create a knuckleball, but I didn't agree with this because that didn't work for me. That this part of my foot worked for me to hit the ball for a far distance as well as up high in the air. And now there is a very best tip for you, that you should not hit the ball below the ball, because if you will hit the ball below, then ball will not go for a far distance, ball will go only up high in the air. And another point for the foot is that if you will use this part of your foot, then the ball will not go up in the air. The ball will just go for a far distance as well as it will only roll on the ground. Comes the third point. The third point is the follow through. For a perfect follow through, you should remember this, that your body should not bend very much down. It should be little bit about 30 degree angle. By the leg from which you are shooting should not cross the left foot, and the leg should go only up high in the end, then your weak foot will come across it like this. Okay, it should not go like this for the knuckleball. Let me show you one time.
Thanks for watching our video.
If you thought that this video was knowledgeable or valuable for you, then please give us a thumbs up button.
And subscribe our channel also.
And don't forget to click on bell icon.